door, please.
Take you guys on an adventure. I'm going to a concert today, seeing Harry Hudson. Literally so stoked. Although, I am a bit early. Like, almost an hour early. Thought I'd take you guys on my journey, experience. I'm super excited. I literally left work, came to see him. Show starts at like, or doors open at 8, so show probably doesn't start till about 9:30. And I have work tomorrow, so yeah. But by the time you guys see this, it'll be a week later. So I hope you guys enjoy it.
Thank you.
safe with you. Love is brave, but I'm scared. I look around, see no one there instead. Feel close to you.
Yeah. family.
Always.
I'm crying in the sun. I didn't even here. I realized I didn't make an ending part to the vlog, so this is a couple days later after I've seen Harry Hudson, and I just want to tell you guys, like, the overall experience was amazing, and I love small intimate shows. I adore Harry Hudson. He is the greatest, the best. Initially walking into this, I wasn't expecting anything. I don't know if I said in, like, if I put it in here, but Harry does follow me on Twitter, which is really, really cool. He came out afterwards and we got to talk to him. You know, like, he is so nice. He met every single fan that night, talked to us. It was an amazing experience and it was beautiful. Honestly, life is so strange and so weird. On top of that, for the Ariana fans, Alfredo was there.
And if you know who that is, or if you don't know who that is, it's Ariana Grande's photographer. But yes, that was the show. I had such a great time. Thank you, Harry Hudson, for opening up your heart and letting us dive deeper into who you are. If you guys haven't heard yesterday's Tomorrow Night yet, you should. It's on every single streaming platform you can possibly think of. I listen to it on the daily from start to finish. Leave me a thumbs up if you guys thoroughly enjoy this and want to see more. I literally make videos every Monday and Friday, and I will see you guys all next. I'll see you guys all Monday for a brand new Ariana Grande video. Later.